my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are all staying safe and healthy during quarantine. So as you may realize, I'm in a different location in my glam room. That is because I'm doing a styling video for you guys. I did mention in my last video that I will be styling some of the Zara pieces that I've been picking up in my Zara Part 1 and Zara Part 2 haul. If you have not checked out those videos, make sure you go back to my channel and watch those videos because they are pretty lit. But as I said, I'm doing a styling video for you guys. So I'm doing 7 days, 7 outfits video. So these are all spring, summer outfits that you can wear during the week. Obviously, it is a little difficult now since we are in quarantine to, you know, dress up and be cute. But once the doors open and we are all free, these are some of the outfits that you guys can wear for the week. If you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe. Make sure you like, comment, and share this video. Make sure you're following me on all my socials. My name is at KelseyAndrea_ on my Instagram. And let's just jump right into this video. So this is outfit number one. So as you guys may recall, this is the Zara blazer that I picked up in my last Zara haul video. You guys know I adore this blazer. I fell in love with it as soon as I tried it on. So this is gonna be the first item that I start styling for you guys. I will be styling it with my ASOS asymmetrical crop top. I'm also going to be wearing the wide-legged jeans that I showed you guys in my last YouTube video. I'll also be pairing this outfit with my off-white bag. I adore this bag. It's literally my go-to when I'm trying to have a more casual look. And then I will be pairing my outfit with one of these sunglasses. I'm not sure which one. I love these. These are like some retro shades that I picked up on ASOS, I guess like last week. And then these are like my infamous light blue shades that I love from H&M. For shoes, I'll be wearing my Balenciagas that I picked up, I believe last summer. These shoes are godsend. These go with everything. I adore them. I love them. They're comfortable. They are a bit on the pricier side, so if you are looking for a dad sneaker, you can literally go anywhere. There's so many dad sneakers out there if you're not willing to spend, you know, the $900 that these cost, not including tax. So I'll be pairing my monochromatic look with my Balenciagas. Guys, is this little number right here. So this is partially an H&M mini haul too, because some of the items that I will be showing you guys I have not shown on my channel yet, just because like I had a few pieces from H&M, so I didn't think it was substantial enough to create a video for it. This is the second outfit that I have for you guys. This is the H&M blazer that I recently got in the mail. This is such a beautiful blazer. It's cream. Everyone needs like a cream blazer. It's a staple piece to have in your wardrobe. I paired it with the Zara t-shirt that I showed you guys in my last YouTube video. And then I will be pairing it with these mom shorts that I got from Zara last year with my Gucci belt. For accessories, I will be wearing my cat eye black sunglasses that I picked up from ASOS. You'll realize that I pick up my sunglasses from ASOS all the time. They just have a very good variety of sunglasses that you can choose from if you're looking for more stylish and affordable sunglasses, which for me is like, I do have an expensive pair of sunglasses. They're my Celine sunglasses. I don't really wear them as often because they're just like, they only go with certain outfits. And then more accessories. I will be styling this outfit with my straw hat. I got this straw hat from ASOS last year. I've worn this all summer last year. I adore it. And it was super affordable and cheap on ASOS. And then I will be pairing it with my straw circular bag that I picked up from Zara last summer. So you'll realize a trend with this video. There's gonna be a lot of Zara pieces from my last video, and also just items that I've been stocking up over time, just because I shop at Zara all the time. And then for shoes, I'll be wearing my Topshop boots. I adore these boots. They're so comfy and they're super stylish. They have this circular sort of heel to the back. I've worn them so many times, so like the wooden part is kind of being worn out. Don't be afraid to wear boots during the summer. There is no such thing as not being able to wear boots in the summer. You can wear them with shorts like I will be doing now. And obviously don't go outside in 90 degree weather with boots and like jeans on, but like if you want to wear shorts and boots, I feel like it's super chic and stylish for the summertime. Guys, it's super comfy, super cute, and this is probably one of my favorite outfits just because I'm a very like casual person. Sometimes I have my moments where I'm very dressed up and, you know, gotta get a little bit fancy, but this one is very casual and I feel like everyone can get away with wearing something like this. So I recently purchased this oversized button-up with my other H&M items. I needed a new button-up because it's just a perfect staple piece for the spring summertime. So I picked this up, I got it in a size large, and I believe it was like $20, which is super affordable. I paired it with these black bike shorts. I guess they're not necessarily bike shorts, but I made them into bike shorts because they were previously leggings. So I cut my leggings because I really don't wear leggings like that. So I cut them and made them into bike shorts, and now I wear them all the time. So if you know, you're not willing to spend money, just do it. Why are you doing that to me on camera? Damn. If you are not willing to spend money on bike shorts, you know, you can do a quick little DIY at home with your spare time during quarantine and make your own bike shorts, because that's what I did. So I'll be pairing this outfit with my Balenciagas. I love my Balenciagas, as I already mentioned. They're just the perfect dad sneaker to chuck on if you're like looking to run errands, if you're going out really quickly. Just something very cute and chic that you can wear. And then for sunnies, because you guys know I am a sunglasses galore. For sunglasses, I will be wearing my retro black shades that I picked up from ASOS. So these are very cute and retro. As you can see, I have not worn them. They are fairly new. So this is the next outfit I will be wearing, and I'm probably just throw on some gold accessories to, you know, spice it up a bit. T-shirts are super in right now. Literally all websites do have them. I specifically picked up this shoulder pad t-shirt from Zara. You guys have not seen this yet because I literally ordered just two things off the Zara website after I did my videos. I got it in a size large for reference, and it was $20, which is super affordable. I will be pairing it with, you can't see what's underneath, I won't be walking around butt naked in a shoulder pad tee. For pants, I will be wearing these balloon style trousers that I picked up from H&M. As I mentioned, I did recently pick up a few items, and this was one of the pieces that I ordered. I got this in a size 4, and then these were, I cannot remember. I'll link everything down below for y'all, but these are super cute and super cool. I'll be pairing it with my Cult Gaia wooden bag. I adore this bag, it's super cute. I picked this up last summer when I picked up my Off-White bag. you know, just spent a little bit of the coin, but I thought this was a very timeless and versatile piece that is super perfect for the summertime. I'll be pairing this outfit with my strappy square toe lace-up heels that I picked up from Nasty Gal last summer. So this is the next look that I'll be going for. Just super comfy, super casual, lightweight for the spring summertime. Dress that I picked up from H&M not too long ago. This is also one of the pieces that I picked up from H&M with other pieces that I've shown you guys already. This is a dress that has been circulating all over YouTube and Instagram. Literally, I feel like I've seen so many people with this dress already, but it is a very beautiful dress. It's this embroidered, lacy, detailed dress, and then it kind of has like this elasticated piece at the bottom. I got it in a size medium, which I regret because it is a tad bit too big. I may actually try to wear my Gucci belt to kind of just cinch my waist a little bit. For accessories, I will be wearing my straw hat and my straw bag. You guys know once one comes out, the other one comes out because it's just the perfect combo. And then for shoes, I will be wearing my Doc Martens. I'll be styling this outfit with my Doc Martens. You guys know me, I'm definitely a casual, comfy sort of person. But obviously, if you are going out to dinner, if you're on vacation, you wanna style up the outfit a little bit, you can wear heels with this outfit. But for the purposes of this video and the purposes for my style, I will be wearing my Doc Martens. You know, I felt like the black contrast with the detailing around the hat and with the shoes really tied together as well. So, hope y'all like this one. So the next outfit that I picked out for you guys is definitely, how do I explain it? It's definitely like a vacation inspired look. So it's this beautiful cream blazer that I picked up from H&M a few seasons ago, paired with these cream pants from H&M that I also picked up a few seasons ago. I'll also be pairing it with a halter top bodysuit that literally everyone has. For accessories, I will be wearing, you know, my cute marble earrings that I showed you guys in my last YouTube video. And then for shoes, I'll be wearing my Louis Vuitton gold low top sneakers. I've had these for years and I'm literally obsessed with these. I wear them all the time, especially on vacation. You can also wear heels with this outfit, or you can wear sneakers. You guys know I'm like cute casual. I'm all about comfort as well. So this is the reason why I will be wearing sneakers with this outfit. Little number right here. I realized that I did not have like a lot of colorful pieces that I showed you guys. So I kind of picked up another outfit that had a bust of color. So I decided to pick out an outfit that had a little bit more color. This is the best I can do, y'all. I picked out this beautiful Zara blazer that I had purchased, I believe, last year. I'm styling it with this asymmetrical top that I showed you guys in my last YouTube video that's also from Zara. I adore this, and I chucked it on with this blazer just in case, you know, it's cooler in the evening time. I will be pairing this outfit with my Zara distressed jeans as well that I picked up last year. And for shoes, I will be wearing my lace-up Zara square toe heels that I picked up last year. I did mention my feet aren't done, so I'm gonna be way far back so y'all can zoom in on my feet because they're just not done because in quarantine. So I'm just gonna have to be far back from the camera with this outfit. So this outfit is definitely perfect for, you know, just cooler summer days. If you're looking to be way more, you know, cute and chic, this is definitely the outfit that you can wear. Enjoyed this video. It's definitely different compared to like the hauls that I always do, so I wanted to kind of give a break from the hauls and show you guys how I would actually style some of these pieces that I've been picking up. Make sure if you are not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you like, comment, and share this video. We are on the road to 500 subscribers, so we're checking on at it, but make sure you share this video, share it with your friends and family members so they're able to get a little bit of inspiration for the spring summertime. As I mentioned before, my name is at KelseyAndrea_ on my Instagram and on all my social media. I hope you guys really did enjoy this video. Continue to stay safe and healthy during this crazy time that we're living in, and I will chat with you guys very soon in my next video. Bye!